a lot. I think it's only one plastic. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to our bake house. Then I harvest all the chilies and paprika now. So, see you there. These parts, it's this side first. I need to get it, it's getting ripe. Then I put this on freezer. Hard to get because it's a lot. It's getting old. Bird outside. This kitty. hard to get. A lot. Oh. I think I cannot get me. You guys, it's old. Guys, look, it's only old chili. What up, guys? This is habanero lemon. Smell lemon, but this is super, for me, super spicy. It is good for dipa if you put tomato and then mango and soy sauce. Oh my god, really good. God. It's hard. But it's enjoying to get.
We still have some, but it's not too much. But I think I get like 80% of the chilies. The tomato is not much because I always eat every day. This is all the chili I get. It's different kind, and I put in the plastic then freezer.
So this is the chili I get in Vic's house, then I put in the plastic. I need to separate. So it's the same. I think this is the only one because it's all yellow. Here is different. Then I have plastic here, so put in the freezer. You can use this for until next year. It's warm inside, but it's out. But outside, it's pretty hot. It's 14 degrees outside. You're sweating. It's not wet. What color is this? Okay, listen. What do you think, guys? This one is the same. We're from here. This is getting dry. Okay. I don't know. It's like wet. This one is. This is from Tabian Lombok from Indonesia. So it's chilies harvest time. Yeah, and then some paprika. This is a lot. I think you put it in one plastic. My hand is spicy. Oh God, I need to wash my hands. Maybe if I scratch my eyes, I get blind. This is not good. Okay. Ah, I get sipon. Ah, sorry. smoke, isn't it? It's like all the wrinkles. Like sign of age. I like that's a good one. Let's see. Guys, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different shades of chili. I put this all in the red. A teaser. I put this clip so it's hard. It's not hard to do. But I think it is. If I like this, it is crazy. So this is my video for today, guys, and thank you for supporting our channel, and don't forget to subscribe and comment below. God bless. Bye bye.